Yeah, I mean, I played 7 whenever I was young. So I remember a lot of things, but I hear that this was certainly... Whenever I didn't remember this, I wasn't supposed to. So I was pleasantly shocked. I dig it. Oh, God.
Woo! Beg for forgiveness. Come, Cloud.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That doesn't block. Okay. I'm digging it because what I like about this is that they can easily change the story without like changing all of it at this point. So things that people didn't like, they could potentially not let happen. You know what I mean? I don't want to say any more than that for anyone that's watching that hasn't played the original.
Beg for forgiveness.
Okay, I need to quit thinking that I'm dodging or blocking because I need to switch stances. Oh, wait, you know what? Something that I haven't done yet that I need to. I don't think he has any weaknesses, but we need to check just in case. Oh. There's like no, yeah, there's no point in me casting spells. Oh no, I'm talking about like, ooh, I made a dirt moment. I had a dirt moment. I can't block that.
Enjoy.
Come on, dagger.
Hmm.
Oh, there's the one-winged angel. This is why Kingdom Hearts and Smash players hear this man's flex. Ooh, no, 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 no. Switch stances. Oh, I couldn't block it. I couldn't block it. Mistakes were made. That's not good. Hello, Assassin Raw. How you? How are you? Words hard. They're hard. Dude, I honestly was really upset about Kingdom Hearts 3 not having any Final Fantasy characters in it. It kind of let me down. Not gonna lie. Hugely. Oh, it's turning into, I want to say hollows, but they're specters. This is not Harry Potter. I'm doing great, Assassin Raw. Got on here early today, feeling pretty good. Feeling energetic for a change, instead of like run down from all the day's work. No! No! Let I don't know what to do. Aerith is dead. Okay.
Good to go.
That was a terrible, 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 terrible decision.
Beg for forgiveness.
Come on.
So
oh. Crap. Okay.
Can you take over for me?
Say your goodbyes. Let me hear you wail.
I must really love Prince, right? Purple Rain, pretty good song. I actually thought of it. I actually thought of that whenever I saw the gloves. I was like, wait, Purple Rain? Prince? Oh no. Quit. Oh, now we're doing some far escape stuff. Going through wormholes.
Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end, nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together. Never. Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Dude, I love the fact that they're even showing him in this game.
Wait. Was that all of them?
Freaking Zack, dude. I'm so happy, dude. I'm so happy that they have Zack here. Ugh. I mean, no matter what happens here, it makes me happy.
You see that?
Can anyone tell me, did we see Zack at all in the original 7? Because I just can't remember.
Thank you.
I know, Ninja, and it's crazy what they did with it. You know, I've had people that say that they didn't want to play it because they remember what happened in 7, and now I can safely say that they should give it a shot. Just, I mean, they may want to wait until the full one comes out and they know for sure, but still. It's so freaking awesome that they broke from the confines of the original story without making me feel like that it's just a completely different game. It's still Final Fantasy VII. It's just crazy, man. I don't even know. I love this game now. Like, I mean, I've always loved 7. It was one of the first RPGs I played, but this is just great. Big survived? No. I Crisis Core was like my favorite PSP game next to Monster Hunter. And that's why I was asking, is because I couldn't remember him being... I couldn't remember if he was in 7 or not. But I played Crisis Core and I loved it. Zach was like, dude, it was so good. It was just so good. Oh, so good. I dig it, man.
I'll come back.
So, what now?
Sephiroth. As long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
Dude, crazy! What? Shut up.
Almost there, Cloud. We're almost there.
Ah, I see. I see what they did. Yep. That makes sense.
I miss it. The steel sky.
I would be lost.
Dude, I approve. I'm sorry, I approve. Like, I understand how someone might be upset, but it was worth it. Oh, man. Shining brightly, your smiling face. This part might get copyright. I'll probably have to mute this part or something. Oh, man, that was great. And now I can't wait to play Yuffie's part. That was really good. That was really good. I don't know if anything happens after this. I don't know if I should wait. Does something happen after this? Like, is this like a Marvel movie? Should I wait? That was so good. Survive, said the prophet. By Yosh. I like it. All right. Dude, that's so cool. I thoroughly enjoyed that. Chapter selection has now been unlocked. Open the main menu, access system chapter selection to replay any chapter from the beginning using the current characters, weapons, and materia. This is a great way to tackle... Oh, that's cool. I'll have to go back and complete those missions. Items cannot be used and only HP is restored at rest spots. However, certain manuscripts are only available in this set difficulty setting. From now, you will now earn twice as much experience and three times as much AP. There's new combat simulator has become accessible from Hojo's lab to test it out. Select chapter 17. Skipping the bike minigame. The bike minigame can now be skipped from the pause menu. Yep, Yuffie. All right, cool. Let's save. And I want to go play Yuffie's portion now. In the original, Sephiroth doesn't even bother with the main part.